you don't want to miss. Not only does it open from this direction, it also opens from the opposite direction, which is really important if you have an RV or a space that you're looking at that has a cabinet or something in the way that limits how you open the refrigerator. So that's a